This is a short demonstration about how to use the ErgoBaby Omni 360 carrier in a back carry position. Your baby can be seated in this position once she is 6 months old and has strong and consistent head and neck control. Just follow these 4 quick steps. First, check the seat is adjusted to your baby's size, is set up on the outer black buttons, and shoulder straps are securely fastened and loosened. Second, securely fasten the waist belt. Tighten until you get a snug fit and rotate the carrier to your right side. Pick up your baby and place her on your right hip, centered over the bucket seat. Now, firmly holding the back panel at the center, pull it around your baby's back. Hold baby and carrier with your right hand across baby's back and reach your left arm behind you to feed it through the shoulder strap on your back. Feed your right arm through the second shoulder strap. Help rotate baby and the carrier slowly towards your back while leaning forward. Fasten and tighten the chest strap. Tighten the shoulder straps evenly on both sides so baby is centered and you feel comfortable. You may have to retighten the waist belt for a snug fit. You're all done. Watch the following tips for a more comfortable fit for you and baby. For more comfort on your back, tighten the waist belt snugly. Adjust the chest strap position using the sliders so you feel comfortable. Your baby's legs are in an ergonomic M-shaped position. Make sure your baby's airways are clear. You may use the neck cushion buttoned up for extra head support. You are now ready to go. You may want to have another adult with you for the first few times to help with baby and practice over a bed until you feel comfortable with it.